So, hello there guys, let's start for wagon 2 completion run. Let's go. Let's start wagon 2 completion. Let's go for wagon 2, mystery in the micro ring. So the first chapter is done. I did it because I want to make, like, I have to do it because I was shot with like 500 shards of 6-star and it gives, I get 500 shards the first one, so that's why I did it. So in this we need a mystic camp, so we have to take Dormammu with us, and an archangel I think we'll take, or we can go with the Captain America. So what should I go with, archangel or Captain America? I think Cap might work here. I'll go with Cap. Let's start it. So take the easy path that we take every time. It's the easiest path in this quest. I won't go with him. Dormammu's damage is not, and it's only 440, so that's why I'm not taking. Like breakthrough, and this armor is like so much, and I need to ramp up my, okay, it's perfect buff chance. I'm not gonna use my special attack now. I'm gonna wait, let that armor perfect block chance go, and then I'll use it. Oh no, that was bad. Okay, we got that precision, so let's go with precision. So much special attacks, man. Armor up, I don't need armor up. I'll wait. I've seen this thing like in variant 2, every time when I play, like the opponent loses their block. I don't know for what reason they lose their block. Let's go for Sushman and send another armor break. Armor up, sorry. There's a 50 armor break, so the damage is up now. I need to just ramp up my run in the dark, and that's the only point of taking this fight so long. Another perfect block chance. Another armor up. I'm not getting the buff that I need. I think this stream froze. What did happen? Oh no, I have to wait. Okay, disconnected. So so it got disconnected. Let me restart. It's okay. Let's go. Let's start it. Okay, we got a power gain. I'll take the power gain. Got one toxic armor up. Okay, we got the region. Now we'll go for session 2. Got the 3 buff. Now another 3 season. The moment I got the good buffs, and now, like, the moment I took all my 3 buffs, they are giving like a good boss to me. Got the Ven and the Duck. Okay, we have to go with Ven and the Duck only, so I get my Ven and the Duck ramp up, and that might be good for me. Wait, let's go. This breakthrough is like so much heck of, like, what should I say? At least I have one or two good perks on me. Okay, let's take our special one. Okay, go for special one, brother. That's great. We'll go for special. We got the fury, yes. I needed fury so badly. Oh no. Okay. Well, we can change up. Like, I think that I was not See, at this point, that he was. It feels like that I am unblockable. It feels like that. And Ven Duck is not unblockable. Every point they lose the. Why do they lose their block? I don't understand that. Okay, let's wait up the special attack. Got the regen. Go for siphon. Yes. Wait out special one. Go for it, brother. At least I got 2 good buffs at this fight earlier. I can go for special 3 at this point. And then go for special 1 because I have a power gain that will lead me to special 1 fast. And one of the buffs I can copy. Okay, no, I have to take this fury. I have to to parry. Okay, we got the heavy. Let's get the special and go for a special 3. Okay, let's let me see. Let's go. There was something I need to see. Okay, now let's go. I got my buffs. I need that Furies. Like, I love playing Venom the Duck with the Furies. The damage scales up very high, man. Fury damage is like nuts. Like, you can see, like, my mediums are hitting like 8k. Like, how much? Go, what is an okay cable? You have to go with Sentinel at this point. Okay, let's go. Okay, let me write something that is Abhi. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. Now I'm okay with it. Okay. So now we can start it. Like, my Venom the Duck is so good. I love Venom the Duck. I didn't have a Venom the Duck. I just went to arena when I saw him for a 4-star. Then I ranked up the 4-star, then after like a month I got a Spiker. Then I was going to take Venom the Duck to rank 5. My 4-star Venom the Duck to rank 5. Then I saw my 5-star Venom the Duck, I stopped and took him to rank 3. And then I didn't rank him up because I got Corvus and I got Hyperion. So Big Boat needs to be on rank 4, then Venom the Duck. That was my reason I didn't took him up. Okay, they do power gain. Go, brother. Shoot level 2. Okay, thank you. I have to go for a shock. We'll go for double special 3 rather than incinerate. I don't want to go incinerate today. I want to regen him up. Go for another load, thank you. Let's go for another one. Let me put a shock. Let's go. Yeah, see, he loses his block, man. For what reason do we lose his block? Every time this happens in variant 2, it only happens in variant 2. Abenzer. Okay, Abenzer, I'll accept your friend request after this fight. Let me see. Let me just complete this fight and then I'll accept. Okay, no. Special 2. Okay, he went to special 3. Now, how do he go to special 3 that fast? Oh, save me. Thank you. Ha. How he was unblockable, man. How I lose my special. How? Oh, can't lose my. Okay. He might start his power again. Let's use Jormammu. I won't use Jormammu at any point. I think so. Because. Might use on Black Bolt. Because I don't want to play Jormammu whose damage is not that great. That's why I don't take him to rank 5. I was willing to take him to rank 5, but then I stopped. I thought that damage is not that good. only damage is get from double heavies. Like you heavy, then the opponent uses special attack, then you another heavy, the damage just comes, and the only damage I see is from that only. Okay. Okay, I accepted your friend request, brother. Okay, let's use him. Let's take how much damage we can, and then we'll go with something else. I needed that sentinel, my sentinel. I need my sentinel, man. No, yeah. That's why I don't use him every time. This happens to me. Oh, by the way, I needed my sentinel for that. Like, who is that? I lost the track of his name. Let's go first. Okay, we got the Gun Fury and all. I'm okay with it. If they haven't changed, like, I would love to see Black Bolt die from his own special too. That was the good. Like, yesterday I streamed that I was just doing a fun run of Real MM Legend, and in that you might have seen, like, he was dying to his own special too. Like, 28,000 health ticks till the time he uses his special too. Oh god. How did he? Need to use my. Let's go. I need to use specialty so I get my. Okay. I need my region up. I think I have 4 regions. Most probably, yes, I have 4. That's great. I needed my 4 regions. Go for special 2, bro. Special 2, special 2. I need to use my another special 3 in this fight if I can. That would be great. But I think I can't use it. At least I got my 50% of my health back. That's great. Oh no, don't shoot. Okay, I got it. So we have Night Thrasher. I didn't remember his name, the Night Thrasher. Cause every time, like, I have tried this part before, but every time I use I go for Night Thrasher, I only go with. I only go with Sentinel, cause Night Thrasher uses his special attacks and Sentinel get 20 to 20 charges. Every duplicate special attack the opponent use, and that's good for me. So we get the sentinel charges up, and then I use special 3 and special 3. So that's what I need from here. Still, when the duck's gonna kill him fast. Oh no. Okay, no, go for special 3 fast. The dog's gonna kill me. Paid out the special attack. Let's go for special 3. Let me just reload this page. Wait, let me just reload this page. Okay. Okay, I'm not. Hey, brother. I'm not pro, bro. Let's go, bait out special 2. We got 4 series, man. I need so much. Like, again, he loses his special attack. Like, his block, sorry, special attack. Like, how do they lose their block, man? In only Dragon 2, how do they? Let me see. Parry, that's it. He got 50 armor breaks. He's gonna die fast now. I might need my him up full. Most possibly. Let's go to the max health that I need. Okay, I'll just wait and just get my health back. I will not hit it now. Just dash back, get my regen up. He's still okay. He got 70% of my health. That's great. I'm gonna pick him as much as I can, cause I know I can't quick him that much. So that's the reason. What's the request for done? Incursions? Who is this? Bro, I can't play incursions now. You've seen me doing it. And sorry for that. I'll do it some other time with you. If you want. Okay, let's boost up for a bit, I think. Because I need quick damage up. Let's put a 15% attack boost. And let's go. Okay, let's 20% this and 20% health. Let's go. No, bro, I can't play incursions now. I have to complete this part. Like, the stream is all about Valiant 2. I'll do incursions with you. I'm not saying no, but I can't do at this point. You can see me doing this. Sorry for that, bro. Oh, we got a good aftershocks. Oh. I missed my track on dexterity. Okay, we got good aftershocks again. So aggressive. I at least need 10 aftershocks on him, man. At least 10. He's so aggressive. Okay, we got 12, that's good. Nice, we are taking 75%. The first time I played with the Quake, I was like, at that point I didn't know how to Quake. And he, like, I went in fight, just back near to the wall. And the point, he was just hitting me, I just block, and dead. Like, so much damage when he hits. Yeah, he's Spider-Man, so you can say. And he evades like hell, because I played after that. Today my Sentinel died, but most probably my Sentinel never dies. None of the player dies, man. I don't know how I lost him with the... Like, yesterday night also I just did the run. And I was on him, and then I thought that I have to stream the path, so... Let's leave it and do it some other time. Okay, I knew I will mess up. I knew. What alliance, man? What are you talking about? Alliance, please. I don't understand. Like, you... Yeah. Like, you are inviting me to your alliance? Okay. I have to hit him. Okay, nice damage. Okay. To hit him with special 2. I know that's... He's gonna kill me now. I knew I have to use revives on here. But my captain can do it. I think so. He can. Okay. Let's go for a heavy. Let's parry. Let's go for a heavy. At one point, he's gonna, like, heavy so badly. Like my damage is gonna go okay. Still not written. Captain America. Crit bro, crit. Need a crit. Oh, double evade. Triple evade. No, 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 no. How much evade, man? How much evade is it? I think I'll just use one revive on Quake and let's simply go. No health balls, nothing, cause I'm boosted up, and let's simply Quake him out. I knew I can Quake him. A beep passive, bro. Okay. I don't wanna use many revives on him only. Like truly I never took him to this down. Like after using every player that I had, I never took him this much down. And he's almost dead. One more aftershock most probably, or two. Oh, oh, can't take damage. One more aftershock, just one more. Oh, he's dead, yes. Oh, he got him down. I thought at any point he's gonna touch me and I'm gonna die, but that's good. And let's see the next path and then take place. I have taken my Call of Duty to rank 4 for this, some of the path that I might need him. He's an XL champ of Conquest. Let's go. So we have boss. So I know the path. So let's change up something. Let me look something. We only need the cosmic in this. Only need costume, so we can take out Dormammu. I don't want Dormammu in this. I can take my Captain America with me, because here we can hit heavy, and we'll go with Hyperion. A special damage that works very well. Okay, so three messages. I'll see it later, brother. Okay, so we have an ult. And the nodes that we have is Limber and Bounty Ration is up, and the global is like we get an indestructible charge and fury up. Yeah, I know. Thanos or Dormammu and successfully land a heavy attack, they both gain an unstoppable and an indestructible charge. So I can use Dormammu here now. Should I? Sure, I don't think so. I won't use it. No, I'm not gonna use. Oh, you have new captain. Oh, Black Widow. Nice, nice, brother. You have two good new champs. Good champs, bro. So let's go with Coffetation. Let's go with Hyperion, simple. Heavy and special 3, that's all what I need here. Oh. It didn't glance my special attack. Oh, medium hit. for special 3. Let's finish this fast. I don't want to use much time on. That's why I'm not using Dormammu. Yeah, that's good that Dormammu can get that much of damage and all, but I don't want him. Like, he'll get an unstoppable and indestructible. It's okay, but I won't use. Okay, let's go. I want him to use his special attack. Okay, I at least touch him. No. Okay, parry. Let's go for special 3 fast. Okay. Wait a bit. I think the stream is freeze again, and that is because of disconnection. Yeah, just disconnected again. What is happening? My foot is every time. Let me just do some. Wait up. Let me just change it again. Why every time? Why, man? Let's go. Fast. Start up. And we have now. Okay, I'm back again. Back up. I'm back up. Okay, let's stream it. No, okay, we are up again. Sorry for inconvenience. Okay, we're back up again. Don't know why every time it freezes. Okay, what happened? It's disconnected again. I'm up. Okay, we are up. Blue stack. Blue stacks? I don't understand, bro. What is blue stacks? Okay, let's start it. Nice damage. Almost 22%. Another. I'm messing up with the heavies. Why this? Need to go to special 3 fast. Okay. I didn't parry. I was looking to the chat. Okay, limbo. Okay, I forgot that we had limbo on. Android. No, I'm not using blue check. I'm just screening through my phone and then doing it. Okay, I'm bad. I'm gonna die here. I think we have to restart the path now. I mess up. Okay, I'm gonna reach in a bit now. Okay, we have to restart the path. I'm not using blue stacks, bro. Blue stacks, I used it before sometime, like I don't use now. Let us restart the path. I mess up with this. Okay, I think I should quick him out. Cause I'm boosted up and my damage is a bit scaled up. And the next fight I'm gonna use Venom the Duck. Okay, Okay, bye bro. I think I should quake him out, or like sentinel, use sentinel. Let's go for quake. At least I can stun him, that's the best part while playing quick. Okay, we got 15 stacks, that's great damage. Yeah, he is a bit passive, that's good for me. Stay passive bro. Okay, at any point the stun's gonna go and he is gonna be stunning me at any point. Not gonna take so long for me. Okay. No, I mess up. I didn't stack up. Stun's going short again and again. At least 15, okay, we got the 15 stacks, that good. Okay. So okay, I can leave my quake with this only. Let's use Wind and the Duck now, we can take some of the buffs with us to the next fight, that's great. And now it's not like the brick shooter damage is not gonna be low. Got a block. Let's less parry I'm gonna use now. This is not. That fury, I need that fury. Okay, so now I'm literally mess up. Okay, he's gonna go special 3, speed, beat. Okay, now. Okay, I can't hit. Special 3 damage is not that, but that shock damage after the special 3 is, like, it's. Okay, I'm willing to lose, please. Yeah. I will use one pop, one revive. Bro, I'm not gonna play incursions, bro. Stop, please. Please, I'm gonna play after some time with you, okay? I'm not saying no to you. I will play after some time. That's good for you now. Oh, he's dead now. Okay, we lost 2 players on 1 man, like Thor Ragnarok, which I never thought that I would lose. So That's good. I'll go with Cap here. Okay, we have Yala. Okay. We are mostly rely on Parry now, and the Limbus gonna pick in somewhere after 2-2p Parry after this match. Okay, still tap damages. Glance. I didn't know it was Glance. Okay, I thought that this point I can use my special attack against Glance. I need to block some hits so that I got my counter charge. Okay, no, I have to parry it. I'm gonna use my pop my team revive because I have expiring also. I don't think so that might need me now because my Hyperion and Sentinel is gonna take me to the boss most probably, and Sentinel is gonna kill him also. I know. Okay, like this, I'm gonna use the revive now. Let's go special 3. We have like 6 furies, I think. I don't know, but I think we have 6 furies. 25% left. Okay, no hits, no hits. Let's go heavy. Heavy is hitting so hard now. Okay, go for special 2. I'm losing my fury. Still 5 furies up, that's great. She is down now, I think. Yeah. So best Hyperion. Like I think I should have bring Archangel over here for, except Cap, I think so, because Archangel would have easily killed that Thor Ragnarok with his that neurotoxin. That might help me, and I exit the quest also. Okay, leave. My bad, I should have done it. Okay, no more special 1. Let's go for special 3. We have to carry on. Okay, no, parry. Okay, we got parry. Lost connection. 3 furies. Worth it. Oh no, again. Why am I ejecting so much? Why is this happening today? Why, man? Why it is happening? Back and back up again and again. I'm gonna just take this much time on doing this only, then when I'm gonna finish up the stream. Allow it, let's go fast, man. Thank you. rejecting Sonak today. Okay, I thought that he might not took that much of help, but that's good. He took it. We have two players left. So one player will be taken by Sentinel and one by with Proxima. So what do I think with Proxima? Should I go with, let's go with Hyperion only. That's good. Simple, stay with Hyperion. Then let's take how much he can take from Proxima. And then we'll use, okay, she's there, he's there, okay. We lost our Hyperion. Now is all upon Sentinel, and I know he can do it easily. That's why he's one of the best champs I have. I have to make my analyst charges. I'm not gonna parry her now. Not getting my charges. We'll go for SP3. Why I'm not getting my charges? Like, I have to. Let's go for heavy and go for special 3. Like, in case if I got hit, like, till now I haven't got a hit. If I got hit, I have a backup charge, like, I have to hit only one heavy and then one special 3, and then I got a regen. So, that's why I'm doing this backup. The special kill again, she loses. Like, Valiant 2 is like nuts. Let's go 5-8 combo straight to special 2, and she's almost dead, and she's dead. We got Proxima down, we only left with two players, Superior Iron Man and what? Okay, he's a full one. Only left with two players now. So it's the same now. Okay. And so let's Crossbones gonna be a bit tricky, cause he can shrug off the debuffs that I put on him. He can shrug off my parry also at one point, so I have to be a bit careful with it. Let's go, 30 again. I'm gonna straightly go with the special 2. So that's the simple way to just kill him fast. If we get all 5 incinerate on him, like, see if like that was our okay. We got full analyst charge up. That's a good full combo. Okay, we got full. Okay, so it's gonna be so much damage now. Let's go another shock. And you shrug off the shock. Might need one more special 2, and then we are done with it. Let's go. Okay. He is dead now. He shrug off the debuffs. Okay. Still, it's okay. We are left with. So, what do we have on this? he's oscillate node, I know Zach. He's oscillate node, protection shield, limber, and everything. Straight simple fight, no need to worry. It's simple fight. Don't want to. Till the time, okay, no, can't speed this special attack, go for special one. Okay, I got an analyst charge. Basically, I have to just get the special one, and special one out. Okay, it's not gonna hit me now. Oh god, like, I wasn't expecting that from. Okay. So, what do I think of? I think of this only. I'll go with Sentinel only. I need Sentinel up. We'll go some of this and leave it. At least I'm boosted up still. Yeah, I'm boosted up. One of the boosts expired. I think one of the boosts expired. I'm not gonna. Let's play simple fight now. He's aggressive. Let him be. How we got one? It's like how. Like every time I mess up with it, that's why I don't like playing Valiant 2. Like, they mess me up every time. It's aggressive now. Let's go for special. I need to get my charges up fast, because I'm not getting much charges by hitting his block. Okay, we are 72. We'll go for another and he is a fury mode. He is aggressive now. No. Thank god, I thought he might touch me now. You special one, brother. Thank you. Let's go for specialty. So now he's gonna die a bit faster than I think. I'm gonna hit the special 2 in the future, so too much damage. He's dead. I wanna hit my special one now, because he's gonna start regenerating at any point. Okay, all regen is gone. Space to special 2 and I shouldn't have used one revive on it. I know I shouldn't have used it. I know. I don't know what for I used. My one mistake and I have to use a revive. Okay, so we are down to another path. So what do we have over here? Okay, we have yellow jacket boss now, I think. We have first yellow jacket boss. We have a tech champ over here. Let me just think what I need over here. let's take out Captain America and go with the Archangel. And we can, what can we do? Let's take out Hyperion. Let's go with this only. I can't most probably. Okay, so we are going on crumbling armor side now. What do we have? Okay, crumbling armor. So I can just ramp up my. I can just ramp up my running attack over here. Cause armor breaks gonna give me a regen if I got it hit. Scrambling armor is good for me. Oh, we got Siphon 3. But go for special attack, brother. Thank you. Go for specialty. We got the regen. Let's go for heavy. So no more limber, no more parry restriction, you know. No more immune champions. We got the fury. I don't want to lose it, but we got the fury. Just one more good buff will do it. Okay, block chance. He's gonna regen. Okay, he's rude. So we got two regens and a few. Let's go for special 3 now. If we have a time, we'll go for special 3 straight away. Fade the special attack. Oh, he's regening. He regened that much up. Like, really? Special one. Like 120 hits, so he's not dead. Go for special attack, brother. I'm gonna regen again, man. Now, from his corner, he took me to my corner, like that much. Let's go, finish the fight now. Okay, we got one down, we got full path left. Okay, so next is Loki. Okay, no, next is Loki. So what do we have to go with Loki? Let's go with... Okay, so do I think I'll go with Archangel? Or like, I'll go quick him out. That's good. What boost did I lose? I think I lost my health boost. Oh, I forgot he's getting... Okay, no. So bad choice. Let's quit the fight. No need to do it. Every time I forgot this while playing with Loki. As usual with Archangel. Archangel is one of the best champs for variant 2 because he's heavy and neurotoxin and all. Five neuros, 2000 damage, man. Seven neuros, 27k damage. Can't use a special. Use a special, brother. Use a special. Okay, he's down and he's stunned. Let's take him. Okay, we got him. So we are with Psylocke now. I went in the dark one, the dark. I have to dump him up now. I think I'll use him with Yellow Jacket boss. Because the next quest is gonna be so fun now. Because at the next quest, Venom the Dark's debuffs are gonna be double. So. That is good. Oh, Siphon is good today. Like, I'm getting so much of Siphon. No perfect block chance. I need two Furies now. Or like Precision and a Fury. I need my damage. I don't need healing and all. I need my damage now. Okay, we got another power gain. So I don't think I need another power gain now. Let's take one more power gain. Oh god. So much damage. Okay, I took 3 power gains. Oh my god. That is so bad for me now. Oh god, what is happening with today? Why it is happening, man? Why every time in every time it's ejecting, like something's wrong with it today. Something's wrong. Like it have took like my, what should I say, like in half an hour I have just doing this. I wasted my half an hour doing this rather than stream, other than completing my paths. What is happening today? Straight to special 3 now. I can use the armor break regen. That's good. Can use, yeah. The Psylocke gives good power gain. That's good. Can go for it. Let's just go for special 3 now. Okay. We got the special 3. How did I didn't knew that I was going to take 3 power gains, man. Heck of a power gain now. I need all in all now just Fury and precision now. Just need fury and precision, fury and precision. All I need now. I don't need a regen now. I just need fury and precision. I might take one regen if I can get. That's all. Okay, I'm back up. Let's go for special 3. She might not die with it. Hi, Brian. And we have. Stream freeze again. Oh god. Okay, sorry for that. My stream is freezing every time because it's ejecting. Like, how? Let me just see something first. Is there something? There is something now. Okay. We are connected. We are fully connected now. Okay, let's connect it again. Okay, we are here. Let's connect it again. Allow it. Hi, Brian. Sorry for this inconvenience. Like, my stream is most probably freezing every time now. I have to restart. Okay, I got it. Sorry for this, bro. Okay, so we are up with Hood. Let's go with Archangel. Finish the fight fast. We got the neuros up, that's great. Okay, we can't hit. No, 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 bro, no, 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 no. Let me just start it, okay. Oh god, I just messed up with the. I thought that. It's a normal fight and I can go in simply. Leave it. Let's go with Star Boy here. The star that we have. Let him use special one. So 5-8 combo, go for special 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Straight to special 2. Put incinerate on. Let's go for special 1. Thank you. 5-8 combo. Let's take some charges. Hit 1. Let go. Okay. You almost got a. Analysis up. Okay, we have to analysis. I'm gonna hit a bit hard now. Let's dash back into set. Take to special 2. Don't take into special 2. Okay. I'm gonna stand here and he's dead. Okay, simple as that. Okay, so we have our Vulture and Night Thrasher and then the boss. So let's use Venom the Duck. Let's get Fury and Precision now. That's all what I need now. I have 3 power gain that I hate myself for taking. I was not willing to take one and the till the end of the fight I have 3. Like, really. Yeah, I don't think. Okay, we have a precision tank. Oh, no, no. So much damage. 10k light. Got the fury. Let's go for it with the fury. Great special one. I'm gonna go for. No, no, I'm not gonna. I'm gonna go for special 3 now. I'm not gonna take the power gain again. One point I might think for taking power gain. Like, I have 3 power gain in my bank, and how can I take one more? If this is fury, I will take it. Yeah, this is fury. It's parry, heavy aim, take the fury. Let's go for special 3 now. Okay, so we got 3 fury, 1 precision, and 2. We got 3 power gain and 2. That's all I have, I think. Okay, so now damage is gonna be so high because of 3 furies. So sure, kill him fast. We got 4 fury. Nice. Okay, we got 1 fury up, so we can go for special 2. Okay, it didn't crit. Okay, he's dead. Thanks. Okay. I love Venom the Dark playing. After the ramp up only, like before ramp up, it's like pain that you take while playing him. But after the rank up, he's like, oh, the god, like beast. Oh, we have hammed a lot. 2 more plays to go. Still 2 more plays to go. It's same like Morningstar. Till the time you have Morningstar not ramped up, she's like, literally no damage. Okay, full 5 hit crit. Okay, we took regen, that's great. We took one regen, we got 3 regens now. Oh, thank you. I'm straight gonna go for special 3. We need 2 combos. Okay, now we might not need 2 full combo, but I'm gonna hit, so my special 3 take him to his special 2, so that's easy to bait out. That's good. Wanna go, man? Thank you. My half of the buff died because of his. Let's go for special 2. Hit him in the fury. Okay. God, so much damage. % I might die now. Okay. We got him. We only left with Heimdall. Okay, we have to bait only special 2. Special 1, sorry, special 2. We can't take, push him to special 2. Heading 2 is all about Venom the Dark, as if I've seen till now. Special 1, thank you. But no toxic armor. Okay, get a 2 strike down. cassette, special one up. Okay, my bad. He got three power gain with. I never know about this thing. Like, is it like his ability to just get the power gain whenever he just die? He's gonna auto block at any point. That's why I was just not hitting. Want you to hit the special one, thank you. Now I'm gonna go with his auto block. I knew him got auto block, so that's why I just went for special three. I just saved my special one. So much with this special one. This heavy in a corner. It's heavy again. Thank you. So it might kill him. Not probably. This might kill him. Okay, thank you. Okay, so we have boss again. First yellow jacket boss, then three parts and three yellow jacket boss. So this yellow jacket have like special one enhance, 50 armor, okay. Incinerate or something, but critical rate is up. So he's gonna use so much of special one. And he have power gain. Let's push him to special two. Throw my special two. Dash back. Dash back. Go to special one. I didn't mean to go for special. I thought I got my special two. I will go for special three now. It didn't come for me. Let's go for special. Let's put some damage on block. Let's give him a bit bar and now bait out special 2. Let's bait special 2. Okay, it will took him to like almost to special 3, and that's bad for me. Okay, he took it to special 3. Okay, I didn't knew it was that much damage, cause his special 3 don't have that much damage. But what can we say, it's boss. It took 75% of his health. That's great. I'm not saying like, let's play heavy and all. If he is willing to throw special one, so I'll go with. Cause I have to make my analyst charges. one more special one. No, I'm gonna shred him. I go for special two now. Now my incinerates are going to take heck of a health from him. Okay, so this is bad now. Oh my god, 29,000 power sting. Like really, 29,000 power sting. Still we have one full Hyperion left. That's good, but still my sentinel have to do it. No man, not again. Okay, I'm gonna die with this. Let's hit a special 3 so I can get as much damage as I can, and I'm gonna use a revive and then I'm gonna go in. Okay, I'm not dead. Took him to special 2. Yes. I'm gonna go for special 3 first. So this is gonna take him to special, his special 2. So that's good for me. And I, okay, we have 10% left. We have to take less and less parry now. He can take parry, but I want him to use his special 2. Okay. How this is going to happen? I knew this will happen. So he don't have any kind of physical resistance now, so I can just take my quicken. So that's less of a struggle while killing him and just waiting for him to use special attack and all. And it's only 10% of his left. Like after this I have to remove my quick for the last two parts, cause like I don't want to, but the boss has incursion, like stun something, I don't remember his name. Incursion stun and all, like. So okay, we got him down. So we are left with 3 parts now. Last chapter, 3 parts. And the time, oh god, it's gonna take so much. That's bad, that's bad. I have to do that fast. Got quick now, I don't want to play quick. Okay, so I'm gonna take in. Do I have? I can take my cap now in. I need my cap. Or I can take human touch, but cap is bit more damage and all. We're going on the Fury Nance, Fury and all path. That's simple path. Simple, simple, simple and all. We have, what do we have? Not, okay, it's a simple, simple, okay, simple, simple, so simple. it's only in Nan's Fury and all. We're gonna be a special one like we use to do in DLM of Legend first fight. Oh, we got perfect block chance. Oh my god, I thought that it was it. Oh my god, we got. So we're not gonna take power gain, my most probably, I think. Like in the previous fight, that power gain helped me so much. I thought that that's a bad idea, but it helped me so much. We got 3 buffs. 1 precision, 1 fury, and the buff I don't like, perfect block chance. We got 3. Could use domino over here because it's most probably skill and just simple, but my domino is only rank 3 and I have to take red skull, red hulk, and that massacre with her, and I don't have any of them ranked up, so it's a bad thing that do it fast. I have to get the regens now. Do it. Go for special one. Okay, we got a regen. Got one regen. That's good. That's good. I was just totally focusing on it, and we can take one power gain. That's good. We don't have a crit on the special two. Okay. Let's go fast. We have fury. Okay, let's go straight to special 3 now. I need my regen. I only have one regen, but I need my regen. I could have get another regen, but we got the perfect block chance, man. Perfect block chance. special 3 up. We got Fury. Let's go. We have one power gain. Let's go. Let's go fast. Okay, bro. Don't be passive. Be aggressive. Need a special 1. I have to hit special 2 in the Fury phase. Okay, we got some crit. And why is there no toxic armor, man? No toxic armor. Like, really. Okay, we got a crit on special 2. That's great. Like, two opponents are down now. Just two opponents. It took 10 minutes for me to just take two opponents down. The point Venom the Duck is fully ramped up, then fight's gonna be small. Oh my god. Let's get the Neuro up so he have less chance to, like, okay, we got this. Okay, we got two fights left. I'm gonna go with glance so much. Got one neuro up. Need more neuros. Nice, thank you. Okay, 5 neuros, that great damage. I can't use heavy. Lost strength. No, Mark Angel. I hate it. Let's go with Cap. Like, he didn't do that much of damage, but okay. So the stream freeze again. Exit this. Let's go again. Connect it. Okay. We got XT. Allowed USB debugging. Start it now. Let's go. Where is? Yes. Okay. backup. Okay, we don't have weakness debuff. Don't have. Okay. No, no. Okay. Good damage. Great damage, man. That's why I love Cap. I can go with special 3 now. I'm gonna go with special 3. Let's go for special 3. Easy. Okay, it took so much health. Okay, 7k heavy. Nice without boost and all. Let's go. Okay, so I need my Venom duck up now. Okay, is he texting again and again? And like the same message is popping up. I don't think so. He's texting again and again. Okay. I want only regen, I don't want him to take. Disconnected, oh god. Again, man. Why is it? Anything shows up and every time it's I got the region some point, I think. I can't get it now. Go for SP3 now. Speed special line out. I think I might not do full run today. This might be my last bet. I have to go for something. Go for a special team. let's get past. She is going to be unlocked, unstoppable, indestructible for you. She is indestructible now, okay. Okay, we got it. Let's do fight. That's such a beefy yellow jacket, man. Such a beefy yellow jacket. Right, one I think I'll go with Power Wing this time. Oh my god, he's hitting so much. Oh, it's straight to dead. Okay, at this point I think I have to use something. I'll go with Hyperion now. Let's go heavy. I need more and more fury. It's like such a beefy man. Such a beefy. There only left with, I think so. Let's go. I have 7 fuse mostly. It's not gonna do him so much damage. Okay, almost 10%. You can't use. No more. One last heavy. Okay, we got 7 furies. Go for special 3, sorry. Okay, lose good damage. Ah, nice. Oh god, missed the patty. Okay, we are left with 2 players. Might use a team weaver now. That's what I love about, like how much damage opponent have. Captain America's parry is gonna take 0 damage. So that's what I love about Captain America. Like perfect block every time. Go for 1 or 2 heavy more. Straight to special 3, then last heavy. Let's go for special 3. It will take him to special 2 and he's dead. So Captain did it in the end. two fights, still two fights left, and then to I want to finish this whole fight with the Captain America. I don't want to lose it. Don't want a Euro Sentinel over here. The armor break. Okay, got armor break. We missed the armor break on the first rally. Like, how is that even possible? Got the decks on this one. Straight to another heavy. Oh, we can't use. Okay. So, messing up is all I have now. I'm messing up like such big time. I have to do it fast. I have to go somewhere. I thought that I will finish within 2 hours or something, but my stream was ejecting every time. Okay, I'm dead now. I'm dead meat. Simple dead meat. I have to go for two. Yeah, I have to go for. Let's go for SP3. I have to go for two SP3 so that I can get my Sentinel up a bit, and then gonna use 283 against Medusa also. Okay, don't die fast, please don't die. 7% left, please left 1% so I can get my regen. Ah, she died. So I didn't got my regen. I shouldn't have done the shock at that point, so I got mess up. Okay, so what do I think? 3, 6. Let's use small view. I'm not gonna do a path after this, I have to go. I'm not gonna use any of the health balls on him. Okay, I'm power lock, field block. I'm gonna go straight to heavy and all. Go for special 2, go for special 1, I want it. Okay, I'm dead. Let's pop a TV while I'm. Let's pop a TV revive. Simply go for it. And let's go with another duck and get him up. Oh god. I will strictly go for special 2, special 3 now. He's gonna auto block me now. I knew. Some point, okay, she did. I knew she was going to auto block. Auto block. It's so much like you can judge every time, like when she's gonna auto block and when she's not gonna auto block. I know every time when she's gonna auto block. I knew it with Sentinel also, but dumb mind, what can I say? Special 3. full damage up. Got 3 reading. I'll go another special 3 now. Till the time I don't get like my special 2 within that fury and all, I'll go with special 3 and all. Let's go for special 3. Special 3 has don't have that much damage. Now I have perfect block chance also, so that is the point where I am lacking with power gain or something else. So okay, I'm gonna die. Okay, we didn't die. That's great. Almost dead she is. 30% left. We'll go for another cheeky dexterity. I'm gonna go another special 3, so I'll be full till the time I go. Like, she removes the parry effect also when she auto block. That's not good, man. I don't like that. After the parry, you should auto block. That's a good way. I might be full now. Dead. Okay, shouldn't have. Okay, last boss. Such a beefy man. 4k almost. 4k. His power gain is so up. How much power gain do he have? Take him to special 3, please. Why, how much power gain do he have, man? How much power gain? Like, 150% of my health down. Like, literally. Can do it easy. Okay, I'm dead. I will lose. Should have been quick over here. Or that. Okay, my bad. I misjudged the path and all. Can do it with Archangel. Go with poison, bro. Can we have poison here? Thank you. Can neuro. Need neuro over here. 3 news, that's good. Okay, you got Limber. Gone, simply gone. Simply with Sentinel. Sentinel's gonna do it easy. Furies up and we did. Now it's all on Sentinel. I'm gonna do it simply with Sentinel now. Okay, I'm out of time now. Okay, we took only half a health. Something in my eye. Go for specialty. And I'm dead. Let's see how much damage can. Just one last revive and then we can go. I thought he was splashing me in. Last revive. I use 5 revives, man. 5 revives. So I'm gonna do last two parts in bit days, bit some time. We'll do some part in some time. I'm not gonna do them today. So we'll do it sometime. Thanks for watching.